वंदे गुरुनिश भक्तानी समीशा बतारकान तत्प्रकाशांश शक्ति कृष्ण चैतन्य सज्ञकं नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्ण प्रष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वैभव पूरी गोस्वामी नामिने गौरवाणी प्रचाराय दृढ़ संकल्प मूर्ते कृष्ण शक्ति स्वरूपाय श्री भक्ति प्रदायिने नमः नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्ण प्रष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती नामिने जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुना श्रीजीव गोपाल भट्ट दास रघुना वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानं पावनेभ्य वैष्णवेभ्य नमो नमः आदुदानं स्तनुदन्तैरीचं जाचे पुनः पुनः श्रीमद्रूपं पदाम्भुजं धूलिं सात जन्म जन्मनि श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपं कदा मयं ददाति सपदान्तिकं वन्दे श्रीकृष्णचैतन्य नित्यानन्दसहदितो गौडदयपुष्पवन्तो चित्रसन्दोतमोनिधो श्रीमान राजसरसारम्भे वंशीभटतटस्थितः कर्षन बेणसनैर्गपीर् गोपीनाथ श्रीहस्तन कृष्णलीला भागवत कहे वेदव्यास चैतन्यलीला रव्यास वृंदावन दास जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्रीअद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम ऑफरिंग माय इन्यूमरेबल ऑब्लिगेशंस एंड लोटस फीट ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर गुरुदेव हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस ओम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर शतशील भक्ति प्रिय विषय महाराज अलसाइम ऑफर में इन्यूमरेबल ऑब्जेक्शन लोटस फीट ऑफ जगत गुरु श्रील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती विषय प्रभुपाद आई एम ऑफरिंग माय इन्यूमरेबल ऑब्जेक्शन लोटस फीट टू ऑल शिक्षा गुरुस एंड आई एम कॉन्विंग गिविंग साष्टांग दंडवत टू माय ऑल गॉड ब्रदर्स गॉड सिस्टर्स एंड लिसनर्स श्री राधे बोल रहा कंटिन्यूसली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द महापुरुष पास टाइम्स हाउ द ग्रेजुअली निमाई पंडित इज बिकमिंग ग्रेट वैष्णव receiving the mercy of the Vaishnavas. Although he is the Jagat Guru, but in the beginning of his devotional practice, he received the lesson from the Vaishnavas, the Vaishnava etiquette. All the Vaishnavas and mercifully pleased on the Mahaprabhu's activities. Then Mahaprabhu had happened. Tomas Savar Seva Kale Krishna Bhakti Paya. By your serving only I can attain Krishna. Simple way. Mahaprabhu gives the lesson to us. Tomar sevai Krishna bhakti pai. It is very easy to attain Krishna, to save the Vaishnava. Not only speaking, you are speaking, but also fall down and bow down at the lotus feet. and he engaged himself to serve the Vaishnavas. How? Because all the Vaishnavas, they were also going to take bath in the river Ganga. Then Mahaprabhu, he washed their clothes and plucked flowers and arranged some worshipful ingredients. So many ways he was serving them. Then all the Vaishnavas there shouted, "Oh, what are you doing?" But he is smiling. Nirantarai matak Prabhu Vishambar Apana Sevak Sevaya Kare Apana Kinkar Apana Sevakai Apana Kinkar. Day by day, daily, he acted as a servant of the servants. He himself submitted as a real servant. He acted as a servant. Servants. Of his own servants. Because all the Vaishnavas whom the Mahaprabhu is serving, they are also devotees of the Mahaprabhu. Not one day, two day, day by day, daily this lila was going on. And how the interesting, the devotees, they were also waiting to receive the service from the Mahaprabhu. This is interesting. Because it's the nature of the in Chaitanya Bhagavat, the Vrindavan Thakur revealed two points. Krishna re seva karite bhakte re sova. The nature of the devotee is to serve the Krishna. Bhakti Sava Krishna Sakal Anubhav. All the pastimes and endeavors of the Krishna for gives the pleasure of to the devotees only. This is the two nature. That serve the devotees always prepare how to satisfy his master, Krishna. And the Krishna also, what he does, everything, all pastimes and endeavors for the pleasure of his devotees only. That means devotee and the Lord, both are serving each other, not for their own satisfaction, other satisfaction. This is our philosophy. Just like Govinda, the sevak of the attendant of the Mahaprabhu, the sevak in the Gambhira Lila, that after taking prasad night time, every day Govinda was serving the Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. Then he came to take prasad. This is wonder what happened. Gambhira means there is one gateway. There is one gate to enter and exist. Mahaprabhu that day was sleeping just near by the gate, inside the gate. There is no way to enter. Govinda came and shouted, "Prabhu, wake up, get up. I want to go there." Mahaprabhu remained silent. "You are sleeping? Yeah? Then what to do?" Govinda, he put his uttari, the cloth on his Mahaprabhu's body, and he jumped to Mahaprabhu, entered the room, and he served the Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. After a while, after 1 hour, 2 hour, anyway. Mahaprabhu woke up and shouted, "Oh, you are still here? You go to take prasad? Why are you late today?" Govindas remained silent. After all, Mahaprabhu shouted, "You are not listening. I am telling you, go to take prasad." Then Govinda at last finally spoke, "How I go? Please, you said, give me a way. How I go?" Then the Mahapurush spoke, "How you come? How you came? How did you come? You also go like this?" Then Govinda spoke, "No, no, Mahapurush. I knew I did mistake. But that is not for my satisfaction. That is for you only. It's my duty as a servant to give, to serve you only. So I jumped you. But now I'm going means it is for my own satisfaction. I can't do this. Please excuse me." Mahaprabhu smiled. This is our philosophy. Our all endeavoring, whatever we are doing, our all practicing, that for the happiness of the Guru Vaishnava, Hari Guru Vaishnava, HGV, Hari Guru Vaishnava, or Vishnu was also writing, HGV. So, Bhaktir Sabha, Krishna Sabha, Bhaktir Sabha, to save the Krishna, it is the nature of the devotee. But all the pastimes, lila of the Mahaprabhu and also Krishna, Krishna's all lila is for the devotees only. Giving the, suppose the scripture has been written, everything revealed the Krishna's lila. We are now all the devotees in the nowadays, by in those days before. It is our essence, it is our fuel. The reading, discoursing, streaming, delivering, thinking of Leela, this is only essence, food. If Lord has would not have done this Leela, if our Goswamis would not have written this, then how can you touch this? We are getting opportunity for the Mahapurush and his ancestors, persons only, like Rupa Goswami Pad. Today is Disappearance Day, very auspicious day for us. Vaishnavara Gunagane Jivarahi Paritrane Sunyachi Sadhu Guru Mukhe. I heard from the lotus mouth of the Sadhu Guru, if we discourse and discuss about the Vaishnava's pastimes, then Jivara Paritrana, the all fallen souls can be delivered by this discourse only. Because the character of the devotees is the more auspicious than the character of the Lords. Very powerful. Living God. Our disciplic succession is Rupanugadhara. It is about Rupanugadhara. Manifest his career. That's Rupa Goswami Pad. Career. 22 years household and 53 years in Vrindavan. It is full lifetime. Prakatya Lila of the Rupa Goswami Pad. maybe 1560 or 64, I don't know, 550 years before ago. He appeared in this world. All the Gaudiya Vaishnavas receiving him as the Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami Pad. And Rupa Goswami Pad, he was personally empowered by Mahaprabhu for 10 days in the Prayaga. The Rupa Sikhya is very valuable for this, because Mahaprabhu instructed him. Mahaprabhu instructed the transcendental mellows from the of the ocean of the devotional service of Krishna. And Mahaprabhu taught, it is a drop. I am describing you, but it is a drop of that ocean of the devotional service of Krishna. Mahaprabhu himself telling this. That's why the result came out, the Rupa Goswami Pad contributed this society, the Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Ujjala Nilamani, Govinda Viridavali, Hansa Dutta, so many, 1 lakh verses compiled. Also our Prabhupada, Bhakti Sanz Prabhupada, at the time of his disappearing, before leaving this planet, disappearing, he requested to all the devotees, you all be united and preach the Rupa Raghunathar Katha, Raghunath Goswami and Rupa Goswami. Their message you can distribute, no other anything else. Whatever you speak, only Rupa Raghunath Katha. Because they are the real Acharya. Abhideya Acharya Rupa Goswami Pad. How to the sadhana bhakti. Abhideya Acharya means sadhana. The devotees, how he engages himself, his all senses in the Lord, renders of their Krishna. What is the procedure? Everything we can take from the lesson, Rupa Sikhya only. Because Mahaprabhu in 10 days, he taught Rupa Goswami Pad everything, all the Bhagavatam, transcendental mellows and the all scriptural injection, everything. When Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami was in living in their village, Mahaprabhu went there. But first they saw, looked to Mahaprabhu. After meeting with Mahaprabhu, they returned to their house and discussed each other. This society is not for us. Now the time has come. We must leave this planet. Give up everything, all entanglement, all bodily relatives, everything. Anyhow, we can attend the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. Then what happened? Mahaprabhu went to the Puri. Traveling, he was traveling. But when Mahaprabhu arrived at Puri after some days, the message came to Rupa Goswami Pad. But what message? But for few days Mahaprabhu, again he planned to go to Vrindavan. He planned to go to Vrindavan. Then Rupa Goswami Pad sent some messenger to knew the real, when Mahaprabhu was going to Vrindavan. The messenger came and gave the real report. Then Rupa Goswami Pad was prepared, because Mahaprabhu already started his journey towards Vrindavan. And he wrote a letter to Sanatana Goswami Pad. I and my brother Anupam Goswami. We both are already started to towards Vrindavan to meet Mahaprabhu. Now we are on the way. But I am depositing, I deposited 10,000 rupees for you. Coins. Coin, maybe.
Gold coin.
Gold. Okay, gold coins. Deposited to grocer. Anyhow, however you try to free from the prison. Then the Rupa Goswami Pad and Anupam Goswami, both were reached at Prayag. The new Mahaprabhu was there. By the fortunately, they went to the Mahaprabhu, the Ganga Ghat, they met the Mahaprabhu there. Now they first they stood nearby the road side, and there were thousands of people were coming, and our Mahaprabhu in full of ecstasy mood, and he was dancing. A miracle, all thousands of the people, pilgrims, they were also reciting only Krishna, 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 Krishna. In Prayag, this is happened. And Rupa Goswami Pad and Anupa Goswami, they really struck with wonder. How? They knew the Mahaprabhu is supreme. But this type of miracle, thousands, those are atheistic also. Before those never been recited Krishna, Krishna. But after Mahapurush accompanied with Mahaprabhu, how they have changed. Okay, after Mahaprabhu taking bath in Ganga River and this Nagar Sankirtan congregational chanting over, then Mahaprabhu came to the one Brahmin's house and he was taking rest and sit. Both Anupam Goswami and our Rupa Goswami went to meet him. From a distance, with a straw in their mouth, both brothers fell down, crying also. Again and again fell down, gave obeisance to the Mahaprabhu lotus feet. Mahaprabhu with pleased, smiled and spoke order, okay, get up. Now, you get up, both of you get up. Come to it near me. Then Mahaprabhu mercifully embraced with two brothers. And how he compassionate, he placed his lotus feet on their heads. Lotus feet on their heads. How compassionate Mahaprabhu. After touching the Mahaprabhu lotus feet, okay, Rupa Goswami Pad is our Rupa Manjari. He is the eternal servant, Parshad of Mahaprabhu. But the virtue of the Mahaprabhu lotus feet, like his all senses and organs, everything, whole body melted. So, then Mahaprabhu Mahaprabhu spoke there. How the Lord Krishna is merciful. How is he merciful? Both brothers, because of mercy of the Krishna, already free from the sensuality danya, kunda, sensuality danya, gartha kunda. Then Rupa Goswami Pada told, I knew you are the delivered. Because of you only we left Mahaprabhu. But Mahaprabhu is, he always hides himself only. He speaks merciful Lord Krishna. He delivered you because of, okay. That time what happened? Balvacharya, great scholar, he came to invite Mahaprabhu for lunch. But Mahaprabhu introduced Rupa Goswami and Anupama Goswami to Balvacharya. Balvacharya, after listening, he was too much pleased. And Rupa Goswami and Anupama Goswami, both, they were gratitude, gave obeisance, offered obeisance to Balvacharya. And Balvacharya raised hand. He tried to embrace Rupa Goswami. Then Rupa Goswami little coming back and told, no, Maharaj, no, we are untouchable. We are sinful, too much, most sinful. So we are untouchable. Please don't touch us. Balvacharya surprised then. He remained silent. Then Mahaprabhu, but pleased. After hearing this, Mahaprabhu was too much pleased. And how are Mahaprabhu? Mahaprabhu is telling, yes, you don't know they are coming from the lower caste, belongs to lower caste. Don't touch, you are aristocratic Brahmin. So how you touch Maharaj? But Balvacharya was fortunate. He is speaking, no Mahaprabhu. Because that time, Anupama Goswami and Rupa Goswami always chanting constantly. They were chanting only. After hearing the constantly chanting from the lotus mouth of the Rupa Goswami, Anupama Goswami, then Balvacharya told, no, it can't. Those who constantly chanting, he never be untouchables. He cannot be untouchable. I think they are exalted. Exalted. This is Mahaprabhu Leela. One point here, those who really always engage his mind and tongue, but engage only Krishna name, holy name only, the sound vibration, name vibration, comes from one's mouth always. Then we may respect him as a real wisdom. According to scripture, that Mahaprabhu one sloka recited there. Name bhakta chaturvedi mad bhakta sapacha priyo. He embraced the Rupa Goswami Pada and Anupama Goswami. Name bhakta chaturvedi. Mahaprabhu. He said one verses. Name bhakta chaturvedi, even a learned Vedic scholar, Vedic literature learned, without devotion, he is not dearer to me, he is not my devotee. But who belongs to dog eater, with pure devotion, who belongs to dog eater caste, to pure devotion, Chandala, he is very near and dearer to me. Family. Coming from Madhvakta Sopocha Priya. Sopocha means that family one. Locust family, Chandala. Those who are eating the dog eating. If he is performing and undergoing devotion, pure devotion, he is really dear and nearer to me. Mahaprabhu recited and embraced. All were, Balvacharya also that time was, the spontaneously tears comes from his eyes. After seeing this devotee and the Lord's, how the Mahaprabhu is so compassionate to his devotees and how he is giving lesson to the society. Then Vallabhacharya invited all. They went by the boat across the river. Over. Okay, Rupa Goswami Path, Rupa Goswami. How can I come? No one can describe completely, but purely, Rupa Goswami Path, virtues, pastimes. One can describe Krishna Lila thoroughly. It can be possible, but it is really impossible to diagnose properly, to narrating thoroughly about the Mahapurush Parsha's Karapila associates. It's very beyond of our imagination. So, only on behalf of his auspicious disappearance day, we must remember him not only today, every moment, every steps. We must remember of Rupa Goswami Path. In our respiration, every breath also, how we are reciting the Krishna Krishna, like Radharani, always every breath of her, Krishna Krishna. Other Samsundar also, Radhe Radhe. Similarly, we must recite the Radha Krishna divine couple and with Guru and our Rupa Goswami Path and the Prabhupada. This is our motto. This is our goal. This is our sadhana, real sadhana. Unless surrendering Rupa Goswami Path, how can we be nominated as a Buddha Vaishnava? Establish ourselves as a Gaudiya Vaishnava. Gaudiya Vaishnava means Rupa Goswami, the followers of the Rupa Goswami Path. Sriradhe Shyamaradhe Radhe Jaya Radhe Sriradhe Sriradhe Shyamaradhe Radhe Jaya Radhe Sriradhe Sri Radhe Shyama Radhe Radhe Jaya Radhe Sri Radhe Sri Radhe Shyama Radhe Radhe Sri Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri Radhe Shyama Radhe Radhe Jaya Radhe Shyama Radhe Sri Radhe Kishori Radhe Sri Radhe Radhe Shyama Radhe Sri Radhe Kishori Radhe Radhe Sri Radhe Shyama Radhe 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 Sri Radhe 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 Shyama Pyari Radhe 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 लाडली राधे, राधे राधे राधे, श्री राधे राधे राधे, राधे राधे राधे, किशोरी राधे, राधे राधे राधे, स्वामिनी राधे, राधे राधे राधे, श्यामाजी राधे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, जय नीता जय गो, जय नीता जय गो, जय सचिनंदन जय गौर हरि, जय सचिनंदन जय गौर हरि, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय रूप गोस्वामी रूप मंजरी, यो जय रूप गोस्वामी रूप मंजरी, जय राधा माधव कुंज बिहारी, जय गुरुदेव तिल गुरुदेव, जय गुरुदेव तिल गुरुदेव, जय प्रभुपा शिल प्रभुपा, जय प्रभुपा शिल प्रभुपा, नित गौर हरि बोल, हरि बोल 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 गुरु गौरांगंधर क्या गिरधरी राधा माधव राधा कुंज भेर सरकार की जय राधा गोविंद जीव की जय हो। चैतन्य भागवत देव पारायण जी बृंदनदास ठाकुर महर्ष जी कृष्णदास कविराज गोसाई महर्ष जी जय जय श्री रूप गोसाई महर्ष जय तदयशिपति रोह तदि महामोच दिवस की जय जय गौरीदास पंडित महाराज की जय तदि दिवह महाष्टमी दिवस की जय जय विष्णुपाद गुरुदेव पतित पवन परमंश पर आचार्य पजसल भक्ति प्रिय से महाराज की जय जगत गुरुशल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरथी से प्रभुपाद की जय सबंद स परिकृत सपस्त प्रभुपाद पृष्ठ की जय जय रूप सनातन भट्ट रघुनाथ श्री जी गोपाल भट्ट दास नौ से बृंद की जय आचार्य वर्जय जी गुरु परंपरा जी गुरु वर्ग जय गौड़ी सरस्वत भक्त बृंद की जय अनंत कोटि वैष्णव बृंद की जय धाम वासी ब्रजवासी क्षेत्रवासी भक्त बृंद की जय अश्वदेव सतीर्थ गुरु भ्रता बृंद की जय जय आल गलिष्ठ श्री गुरु महाराज जय आल गलिष्ठ माई गॉड ब्रदर्स गॉड सिस्टर्स ऑल गुलिस्ट ऑल लिसनर्स जय हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय जय श्री राधे।